I have 600 different plants and 300 different species inside my house. It's just me and the plants. I sit in silence. Yeah. My name is Summer Rayne Oakes. I live in Williamsburg, Brooklyn, and I love plants. I started with a house plant, and it really made the room come alive. It changed pretty much my whole life. I started growing more and more plants. I pretty much haven't stopped. And now it's pretty neat to see. I've opened up my home for meditation, for people to get a little oasis of green. And a lot of people, whenever they come inside my house, it's like they take a breath for the first time coming off the city streets. I'd like to encourage more people to create that life that they want to live, not just within their homes, but within their greater environment. You create the environment that you want to live in. And you're never a good gardener until you actually start to garden. And you learn a lot by doing it.